Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. If you have Mercedes W208 and you're wondering what the fuses are about, where the fuses are located and all that stuff, stay with us. I'm gonna go through that now, guys. First, you have some fuses. Okay, we have a special video about the ECU fuses here, so make sure you check it out. But mainly the fuses are located right here for the engine operations and stuff like that. Airbags, okay. This is the fuse diagram in English, okay. So you can see airbag, automatic comfort seat belt, blower, AC. Okay, let me turn actually the light on. So those are the fuses here. Okay, let me go a little bit on this side so you can see as well. So if you need any of those, and you can see the numbers are by the fuse. This is 987, you can see 27. Those are actually missing. This model doesn't have any of those, and you go back to 40 here. So now guys, there is some in the trunk as well. And those are some really, really important fuses there, because one of them is the fuel pump fuse. So if you go right in front of the battery, you have another fuse box here. Okay, so we'll just go ahead, remove this one. Okay, let's see what we have here now. Okay, this is for the alarm system, central locking. You can see rear windows, fuel pump, engine residual heat system. So you can see soft top hydraulic electronic, that's for the soft top and the seats as well. Okay, that's another one. Now we have one more location in this one. As you know, it's smashed on the driver's side, so yeah, it doesn't look very healthy. But let me show you. Okay, what the problem is there now. As you remember, this one was hit quite hard here. Okay, so right here under that cover, we have more fuses. Okay, now I got the diagram right here for them. Okay, let me show you now. And you have for brake lamp, right high beam indicator, left high beam. Those are pretty much for the lights inside. Parking lights, rear fog lamp. So if you have problem with the lights, it's right there. So that will be, guys, the whole procedure. Just a short video. If any of you is missing one of those cards and you're wondering what the fuses are, thank you for watching, guys. Hopefully the video was helpful, and see you next time.